post car is off, time to do your job. Green, green, green. Car on your left. Keep to the right. You're on the right, three wide. Car on your left, two wide. Car on your left, two wide. Keep to the right. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Car on your left. Still there. Still there, hold your line. Keep to the right. Stay on the right. Stay on the right. Still there, hold your line. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. Left side. Stay on the right. Keep to the right. Stay on the right.
Oh, clear on the left. Nothing I could do. Again. Right, let's get going. No damage, which is good. That's a bit unfortunate. I wonder if you got a bit of a twitch maybe or something. But being side by side for almost an entire lap is not something I was planning on doing. Oh, okay. I did wonder if that was an echoed or not. Try and catch some of this pack. A bit unfortunate really, because I was quite enjoying that.
Of course somebody has to be fucking overly aggressive again. What the fucking chump you are, mate? Wow, we're in two people's races.
Oh dear. Somebody is not happy.
This car has so much fucking energy.
Fucking hell, tell you fucking I can't double drive again.
Lots of drivers pissing in already. I wonder if they've actually got damage.
7 minutes of repairs.
This car might be damaged as well. Good move. Just ruin all that momentum of his. Gonna have to defend to turn one.
Right side, clear.
He's driving up a bit angry, I think Martin is. Catch up to Lucas next. Car's handling pretty well despite the spin that we had. Having to slow down a bit more than what I would like because I'm getting a little bit of instability on the front. Thank you.
The leader just did a 41.47.
Alright, that's better. Bodywork there. Somebody's missing a front bumper, I think. Okay, let's try and get past him now if we can. Car is more suited for the turns.
Bravo.
You got a slow car on the right.
You can definitely tell this car is actually quite strong in like the slower turns. Even the, some of the medium speed turns is very strong. Just on the main straight it's going to be lacking. Not too much on the steer there. Just got on the accelerator a bit too soon, I think. Might be just slowing down a little bit too much. I'm like overcompensating a little bit. That's a freebie.
The leader is running 41.956.
Left. Yeah, I'm looking at 18 for my fuel. I've noticed some people change one tire during the stop in this race. But with me looking after my tires, I'm wondering if I'd do that at all. Despite having that incident on lap one, that unfortunate netcode, I'm still catching up to some other drivers.
Copy.
I've just set up the fuel. I may have to save just a tiny bit, but that will be fine.
further 2 laps of fuel left.
If these two don't pit ahead of me, I'm gonna pit now. Yep, let's box.
Pit boxing. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Okay, good.
Okay, punch it.
So I need to save half a litre across the last 11 minutes. I'm ahead of the Corvette.
This is less than optimal.
Got a flag ahead, just cleared. Oh, there he is.
Go right.
This is actually good for me because it allows me to be able to save fuel without really losing time being in a pack now.
The lead is fitting now. The lead is considered 45.184. Car 11 is now leading.
Thank you.
face. It turned into me two times.
You're trying to fucking dive from a mile away, man. Don't be an idiot like that.
Yeah, no, you're fucking diving like a goober.
I literally made a move and just steered in.
Just know you can expect the same thing, man.
I mean, you dive when we're already turning in.
Fuck you, Christopher.
Right, just take the off track here. Let's try and get away from them too, because they're batting so hard. That I can now just get away. Still got decent grip on the tyres.
We got damage on the front end.
Oh, damage on the front. Wonder when that happened. Doesn't feel like it's affecting me in any way though. It must be really light. I wonder if it's when the Corvette side hit me on the side on the previous lap. It's probably not necessarily the front, but it's just damaged the splitter. Okay, that's P18 we are now. These two are fighting.
Okay,
do need to save a tiny little bit more.
What a fucking pass on lap 21, dude.
Oh no, tell me about it.
Double overtake, I had to join Discord for that.
No, you're fine. They were so busy fighting each other that they didn't realize there was a third wheel.
I saw that. I'm like, no way he's going for it. No way.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely going for that. When they don't even know I'm there, I'm going for
yeah.
it.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
Yeah, the balance of this car feels really good. Well said, it's been a good fight back.
There's an incident behind. Last lap. You have about one lap of fuel left.
I have to save a little bit more fuel. Just a tiny bit more.
2.7 back. Plenty of room.
Roger.
Sorry, what did you say?
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is one.
Oh, not you, the other guy. Yeah, you're fine. Alright, can you see how much damage I have on the deck? Not much. My car feels absolutely terrible at the back end.
It looks like it.
I'm very lucky that I didn't get another X, because I have 16 X right now. I got 8 X on my own, just off tracks and stuff. And then that Christopher guy gave me 8 X as well.
Oh, he tried to do the same thing to me the lap before, the only reason he
didn't. Oh, he's pissing. That guy's pissing.
Turn straight. Couldn't make it. Oh, you're gonna be really close here.
Yeah, that guy,
no, we're fine.
I don't have much to say about it.
He's pissing.
Amazing drive, dude.
Yeah, that's good.
Like, I had
that's a P17 finish. I'm happy.
When I told you.
That turn incident was, you guys were really close the whole time.
Yeah, I know. That was really good racing.
Two times when
little netcode got you.
You reacted to it.
Bro, your lap times, man. You were faster than everybody around you for most of that race.
Yeah, I think I can build up on it. So, just a bit more practice.
Leaders were running 41s
yep.
in the Porsche. You were running good 42s.
Yep.
So we need to find that time, but...
Yeah. We'll find that. Definitely no problem, I think. Just a bit more practice. Just try to...